Everybody, what is up, boys? We made it to Chicago. Right back behind me there, you can see the boy putting up the sign on the marquee for Puddle of Mud out in Chicago. For the boys, for the dream. You. Had a long drive today. We woke up real early. We thought we were supposed to be here at 3 o'clock, but we didn't have to be here until after 5. And now we're just waiting for everybody to come for the dream. Phew. Okay, you can see the venue there behind me right there. We got Puddle of Mud coming in tonight. Spider Rockets are a little bit late still. We beat them here again from Joplin. That's pretty crazy. It was a rough ride. I want to say it's like 8, maybe almost 9 hours through Chicago traffic. It could be even 10 hours. So, got pretty crazy. Not a lot of sleep. Running on adrenaline right now. Got to get something to eat. Charging my phone up. Happy 420 to everybody. You. You want to talk about what it's like to be the first one here today or not?
I kind of do.
Kind of do.
If you got a microphone, been here since 4. Wow. I thought the show started a little earlier, but I got to meet a bunch of great people. It was a great time. So, got to meet you too, Mike.
That's what's up. So, would you do that again or what?
Absolutely not.
Not
I
even.
Like, I was like 3 hours early. I'd help again, don't get me wrong, but I wouldn't show up that early.
Well, if you weren't here that early, then you wouldn't have been there to help, probably.
That's a good point.
You know what I mean? So, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, you know, maybe I will. Maybe I'll start showing up very, very early. Just call off work, say, hey, you know, I got other people to help out. But her as well, she helped out with the young that was heavy.
Yeah, you were here early too, huh?
Yes, because I'm old and worried about being, no, I'm just kidding.
No, she came from the suburbs, right?
Yeah, I'll tell you.
From where?
Elgin.
Oh, okay.
Illinois, you're not from Chicago?
No, I'm from Atlantic City, New Jersey. So.
Hey. Yeah. New Jersey's awesome.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Atlantic City is.
I mean, it's got some pretty cool. Yeah. Hell yeah. Nightlife in Yankee. Sorry.
Yeah. We have
Jersey
a cool
Shore.
Scene.
Come on, you gotta know the Jersey Shore girls, right? Yeah.
We have a cool scene, but we don't have venues like this, you know? It's kind of historic, you know? It smells like the kielbasa store next door, kind of inside.
Yeah. It's, I love New Jersey.
It's epic.
I love New Jersey. I love New York. I love
it's we have a lot of great vibes here.
So where should I go to eat at?
Well, it depends on what you want.
That's a loaded question.
Well,
like,
Do you want beef? Do you want pizza? Yeah. Do you want tacos? Do you want gyros?
Are they real tacos, though?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, because you know they make like they say Taco Bell's tacos.
Oh, no.
You know what I mean?
No,
like,
dude,
real
you gotta
tacos.
Go to an authentic place.
Yeah, no, I had a Mexican girlfriend. I know, that's why I'm asking. Are they real tacos or
no.
not?
And I'm going to tell you what, if you want real pizza, because I've had New Jersey pizza and it ain't nothing like ours.
Down the street there.
That's it. You can go to Rosati's.
Okay.
Pete's pizza. You know, do you live in this area?
Yeah.
Pete's pizza. You know Pete's right there on Montrose.
I'm
having pizza. Oh, well. Yeah, so I tell. You have a lot of protein bars.
Yeah, I eat plain chicken, brown rice.
You are.
It's its own special health. The other day I tried making fajitas and I'm like, I don't know how to make my mom's spices. I ended up defaulting on like chicken fettuccine alfredo. I'm like, fuck it.
Yeah, that's if close. If you want fettuccine.
Fajita.
SNL 27.
Is it close to here?
What is?
Because we got to go to Detroit, like,
oh, wow.
Right after.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, right?
Yeah,
we came from Joplin, Missouri today, so that's even further.
Joplin's cool.
Yeah, that's
yeah.
Joplin's a cool little place.
It
I
was
mean,
cool.
Are you going to the machine shop? You said Detroit now.
Yeah, we're going to Detroit after this. It's next stop.
What all
yeah.
Is that tomorrow?
I'm not, yeah, tomorrow.
And God, these guys have to do this. That's crazy, this life on the road.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy. It's my first time, and I'm beat up, you know?
How many days have you guys been...
I left Atlantic City on Tuesday afternoon, and then I went to New York City, and then I met up with him in New York State, and then we went, you know, all the way over.
Take a picture.
Okay. All right. See you guys.
Huh?
Oh, God,
I don't know. Wait till he comes out. Wait till the guy comes out. Okay. You guys, can I have one line this way? VIP.
Sure.
Okay,
what's
up?
Man, that's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
So you're chilling here all night?
Yeah,
that's your
I'm
thing?
Here till y'all leave.
Okay.
All right.
I'm here for the first band opening up, so I don't know how long I'll be here. We drove from Joplin, Missouri.
Wow.
I'm actually from Atlantic City, New Jersey, and we drove there, and now we're here, and we're going to Detroit tomorrow. So.
Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. My first time.
Okay.
Yeah, been to a lot of new states I haven't been to before.
Okay.
You know, so.
Yeah. It used to be hot here, man. It used to be about 80, 70 degrees
uh-huh.
in Chicago, and it's snowing and shit in April.
Yeah, it was when we were going out in New York. There was still snow
yeah,
on the ground
New York
up there.
Is fucked up in New York,
yeah,
man.
It was crazy.
It's
yep.
crazy, man. That's that global warming.
Can't right.
believe that shit, but it's something fucked up with the weather, man. So
yeah, definitely. I can see that because it is, you know.
Usually
so.
we get about 70 degrees now. But now it's been 30-something in April, man. Shit, snowing and shit. Just, the snow just came up yesterday when it started, the sun came out, shit.
Where's the best place that I should go to, like, get something to eat around here, like, after the show?
What time, it depends on what time. It's down the street.
That pizza place down
yeah,
there? Is
it's
a
real
good.
They sell real good pizza.
What time do they shut down at?
They sell a lot of food in there different places. If you get out here about 7 or 8 o'clock, about 8 o'clock or 9 o'clock, it'd probably still be open.
Oh, shit. Yeah, we probably won't be, you know, we'll
but
be
here. There's a restaurant across the street there. I don't know. I ain't never ate over here.
Okay.
It's McDonald's and there's Caesars and...
Up the street?
Up the street.
Okay.
On this, all of it on this side.
Okay.
There's a pizza joint, too, across the street over there at Gennaro's.
Okay.
It's right across. Now, that'll be open because they open up at 7 o'clock at night, so...
Oh, okay. Okay, that's what I need because I'm sure we'll be here till you know 11 or whatever.
Yeah, you can walk over there if
okay.
you got one pizza or something.
Yeah, we're gonna. I'm gonna have to eat something.
It's on the other side over there.
Yeah,
they still open late because they don't open up till 7 o'clock at night. So
okay, cool.
I think they still open till about 1 maybe.
Awesome.
The show over at 11, so y'all be out of here.
Yeah, hopefully. But we gotta break the gear down and get, you know what I mean, get all everybody loaded up. So who knows what, you know, what will really happen. But the show's supposed to be done at 11?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dude, I don't know how many bands it is.
Yeah.
Must be about 5 bands.
Okay. Yeah, we're with the Spider Rocket Band.
So you the first band, so you should get out.
I think so.
Maybe play about 40 minutes, maybe. So.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to run over there because I have to help them put their stuff up for a sound check.
Okay.
But it was nice talking with you.
Okay.
And I'll see you probably again if I got to go. So, thanks.
Thank you a lot.
understand what she meant by that.
No, video.
Okay.
On either end.
Okay.
Or whatever end is good. Don't be walking among them.
Okay.
This time.
Can I go behind? Or just pick a side and stay there?
Yeah, it's going to be tough.
Okay.
Because it's not like a step stage this time, like a stable where I had all around you.
Yeah, you could pop up and pop around. Because she was saying something like if a guitar string breaks or something happens, you know, I don't know what to, you know.
Ask me, I used to do it all the time.
Okay. So I was like, I don't even know where to go with that stuff.
I'd have to ask Johnny exactly where shit is, that's all.
Yeah, or like a cymbal, you know, I just know where all their gear's at, but I wouldn't know where to find it.
That's all
right. You know what I mean?
It's always around, each
individual in the band, their shit's right by them.
Oh,
even Johnny,
his
shit's right already.
Okay.
Yeah,
he has his backup.
Jim,
okay, it's not like it's in the pile. Okay, I understand.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want you up on the stage. It's gonna be packed right here. You might want to try it there. You can probably go almost to the edge of the stage.
Okay.
On the end and then shoot in there, or video in this way. And if you can get around that, so you got him yesterday. What's that? Keep focusing on Dale.
Oh.
We'll be
okay.
Back here?
Right behind this?
Yeah, right now, yeah.
That's rocking and rolling for the dream, about to be out there. Got everything lined up, everyone set up, we did the sound check. Next stop is the performance. You. They're supposed to go on at?
I have no idea.
Who would I talk to?
You actually have to talk to the people in front.
In the front?
into your heart.
Yeah. Yeah. Sometimes I'll bring it down.